Hey y'all, Prophet David Taylor here with my weekly word of prophetic wisdom. My word of wisdom this week is, do you have the infrastructure for where you're going? What do I mean by that? When you move into where God wants you to be, it's going to take more than just your efforts to make that thing go. You're going to need infrastructure. You're going to need people to handle daily tasks and weekly tasks and monthly tasks and things that you're not good at and things that you don't know how to do so you can stay focused on what God has called you to do. So you can stay in your strength, stay in the grace that was given to you. Because nobody has all the gifts and nobody has all the grace. You have the grace given to you for your portion. So when you get to where God wants you to go, you're going to need infrastructure. So you need to start thinking about that before you get there. So you can get the people in place and the teams in place and the gifts in place to be sure that everything you're trying to build and operate in can run relatively smoothly, okay? So the word of wisdom this week is start working on your infrastructure before you get to where you're trying to go. All right, thanks, God bless you. I'm here every week. And remember, if you wanna catch me live, I'm on Facebook and Periscope at the same time, 2:30 p.m. Central Standard Time every Sunday. Every Sunday afternoon, 2:30 p.m. Central Standard Time, I'm on Facebook and Periscope Live with a live prophetic word and teaching, okay? God bless you. See you next time.